We do games, we do activities, sometimes we learn, all that good stuff. It's like a whole nother school.
I am the mother of a beautiful 7-year-old girl named Leah.
My daughter was diagnosed with autism at about 23 months.
The opportunity to work with the technology at MOVIA has been just an added bonus to life every day with our daughter.
We have challenges social emotionally. So sometimes she doesn't want to tell me or dad what's going on, but she'll have a conversation with Ava, AKA Kevi. And so she'll have those conversations with her and I can communicate through talking through the robot.
What is your favorite activity to do outside?
Which one's your favorite?
Jumping on the trampoline.
And so Ava basically became part of our family and she immediately named her.
Let's play a spelling game, Leah.
The school was really, really tough this year for everyone. But when she would come home, she could still talk to Ava. She's not on her tablet looking down. She's actually communicating with somebody else.
Very good, Leah.
And I like the multi-speech aspect of it because I can go ahead in there and I can put in some phrases and just press play. And then they can have a communication and a dialogue back and forth.
Hey, Leah.
Yeah?
This is one of my favorite times of the day when I get to play with you.
Ava will sit there and listen. What I like about that is I'm also listening. So I'm able to hear little snippets of the day.
For this lesson,
this one's gonna be good.
We are going to learn
some science.
About forces that make things
and what
move.
I really like about this form of technology is there's a sound. So she can move it over. And when she's missing it, it'll kind of like make a different tone. It's not abrupt, but Ava makes it fun.
Spell the word wheel. Awesome.
No way.
You did amazing.
I don't have to be sitting there 100% telling her how to do it. However, it is an opportunity for me to sit with her and do these activities so that it kind of becomes an opportunity for us to work together as a team.
Ava's very smart.
It's true.
She would talk about playing with her when we were somewhere else. So like her big highlight, not even after school, was to come home after an activity and say, I can't wait to go and play with Ava. For a child who is on the spectrum, I think that any opportunity that you can give to them to communicate in any way, it's really, really powerful because I'm listening to her and it gives me the opportunity to be a better parent.